Hello guys, welcome to this video. My name is Arash and this is another cryptocurrency daily update. So watch this video till the end because we are going to analyze cryptocurrency market, especially Bitcoin, on daily and other time frames. We are going to check on-chain data and also we are going to check the news. So let's begin. As you can see, cryptocurrency market is consolidating and Bitcoin price is $54,000, something around $55,000, and right now Bitcoin is at the bottom of this uptrend channel and there is nothing special about it. But when price reaches the bottom of uptrend channels, for example, when price reaches here, I expect some buy pressure, okay? I expect to see some buy pressure, some uptrends. But right now, in this case, I'm not seeing anything special. But I have some good news for you, because when I check on-chain data, and for example, when I check addresses or wallets with more than one Bitcoin, I can see that price is moving now, but these wallets are just buying and they are just increasing, okay? You can see that the last time that Bitcoin price was falling down, these addresses, they were just going up and up and up, okay? And right now it's the same as before and they are buying again in the correction. So this is actually good news because addresses with more than 10 Bitcoin or wallets with more than 10 Bitcoin, they are buying too and they are extremely bullish at this moment. As you can see, price was moving down, but these wallets, they are just buying and buying and they are increasing in the number. As you can see, the last time Bitcoin price was moving down and they were just buying, and after that we could see a major pump in Bitcoin price. So when this happens in cryptocurrency market, this is actually good news for me, especially for me, because I use on-chain data a lot and I believe in on-chain data analysis too much. And if I check exchange balance, you can see that exchange balance is a little bit bullish these days. For past 2 days, it was a little bit bullish. You can see a small uptrend, a small pullback. But I think if we start another uptrend in the future, this is going to go down again, okay? And when exchange balance is moving down, this is actually a good sign that people are not depositing Bitcoin into exchanges in order to sell Bitcoin or enter short positions. So when exchange balance is moving down, this is actually a good sign for me. And also when I check other market indicators, for example, if I check NVT signal, you can see that we are at the bottom in NVT signal indicator, which is going to be an on-chain data indicator. We are at the bottom and I believe that we are going to see an uptrend in Bitcoin really, really early and really, really soon. And I think it's going to happen. You know, when I check my on-chain data, it's completely positive. When I check, for example, on-chain indicators, they are completely positive and everything is telling me that this is a really good time in order to see some bullishness in Bitcoin price. And also, we have Binance Top Traders long short ratio. You can see that. As you can observe, long short ratio right now is 81%, and 81% of accounts are long in Bitcoin, and also 52% of positions, they are just long. And this is actually a good sign that traders and also investors, they are just preferring to enter buy position instead of shorting Bitcoin. And if we check the cryptocurrency fear and greed index, you can see that market is in the fear, and whenever market reaches fear area, it's actually a good time to see some new trend, okay? For example, some bullish trend. As you can see, each time market has entered the fear phase and each time market reached a strong support area, we had another uptrend. For example, here at the bottom of Bitcoin, market was in the fear. After that, we moved into the greed. After that, we moved into the fear. After that, we moved into the greed again. And right now, we are in the fear again, okay? I think market is going to see the greed phase again. I think we are going to have another wave to the upside. And my stop loss for this setup right now is going to be $49,000. Okay, and this is my stop loss, and I think we are going to see something like this. And in order to sum up, don't forget that the market and the cryptocurrency market has fallen down because of a news of new coronavirus. Okay, and don't forget that gold loves coronavirus. When we have bad news about coronavirus, gold price increases too much. Okay, but this time we had a bad news about coronavirus, and in gold price on daily time frame, you can see we just had a long shadow to the upside, a long wick to the upside, because this new coronavirus is not something really, really special, and I think people are used to it. Okay, and some companies are saying that we are going to produce another vaccine for this virus in only a month. So I think there is nothing really, really special about this virus, and I think that we are at the bottom of cryptocurrency market. But don't forget that this video is not a financial advice. I'm not a financial advisor, and I am analyzing Bitcoin and on-chain data for educational purposes. I hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Comment below your analysis about Bitcoin, and see you later.